Hi, and welcome to Adapting Business with Azure. My name is Steve Hughes, and in this segment, we will be talking about how Walmart optimizes employee experiences with Azure technology. As you may have heard, Walmart and Microsoft have announced an ongoing cloud partnership this year. While AWS would have been a competitor because of the retail decisions made by Amazon, this is not the only reason for Walmart to choose Azure. Granted, it probably helped the decision along. Clay Johnson, the Walmart CIO and Executive VP of Global Services, calls out that Walmart is excited to accelerate their digital transformation using Microsoft and the Microsoft Cloud. In the joint press release, Microsoft and Walmart call out the following reasons for Walmart to use Azure and Microsoft 365. First of all, digital transformation. Teams at Walmart and Microsoft will work together to move hundreds of applications to the cloud. These solutions include back office solutions and customer-facing websites for all of their brands. Second, innovation. Walmart plans to build a global IoT solution on Azure, which will support energy conservation throughout their stores and drive efficiencies into their supply chain with machine learning. Third, improving collaboration and agility. Using Microsoft 365, Walmart will be investing in their people to support a more collaborative and productive workforce as they move forward. Take a look at your business and see if you too have an opportunity to improve your business by moving to Azure and the Microsoft Cloud. Thank you for tuning into this segment. And be sure to check out our other videos in this series. Feel free to wander about the site to see our clients, personnel, and other information. Thank you again for watching this video and for visiting pragmaticworks.com. If you have any questions, feel free to contact sales at pragmaticworks.com. And if you would like for us to optimize your business on Azure and the cloud, the way Walmart has done, please click the link below for more information. Thank you and have a great day.